I can explain.
And also presumptuous of you. You see, when I said we were to return to Transylvania, I referred only to Magenta and myself. I'm sorry, however, if you found my words misleading. But you see, you were to remain here in spirit, anyway.
Great heavens, that's a laser.
Yes, Dr. Scott. A laser capable of emitting a beam of pure antimatter.
You mean you're going to kill him? What's his crime?
You saw what became of Eddie.
Society must be protected.
Exactly, Dr. Scott. And now, Frank and Furter, your time has come. Say goodbye to all of this. And hello to Oblivion.
Yeah.